Despite COVID-19, students were still extremely excited to move into the campus of Jacksonville State University over the weekend. Students living on campus will now have to follow some new guidelines to ensure everyone's safety. Some of the requirements include COVID-19 testing and a mask mandate while they're on campus. Online and traditional in-person instruction begins tomorrow.